Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Emma, and today I'm joined with
Rachel.
And we are here for
Cooking with Rachel and Emma.
So today we're going to be baking, what are we baking?
Homemade cookies. It's my recipe.
We're making chocolate chip cookies, so let's go to the store.
Okay, so we checked the kitchen. We have pretty much everything we need. Well, I had to say it by memory, so if we forgot something, it's gonna fail. But all we need is butter and flour. We have everything else. So
yeah,
let's grab the skateboards and go.
So Rachel and I were just like walking down the street, and then these two people literally just like pulled their phones out and were like filming us, and it was so weird. So now we're just like,
yeah, I don't know why. They were like smiling too.
Yeah, they were literally
like they were mad at us for skateboarding.
No, it was so weird. It was like we were like in a museum or something. It was crazy. Hey guys, so we're just getting to Safeway now, and we're going to go in and buy all the ingredients we need,
okay,
and then
now.
Crossing the street. Yeah, so we will update you when we have our ingredients.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Yeah, probably. Okay, let's get
chocolate chips next. This is the recipe that has the best, so we're gonna get these ones, and we need two because we're gonna double the recipe.
Okay.
But
is that enough flour to double it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hash brown sugar, softened butter, sugar, vanilla, eggs, flour, baking soda, chocolate chips.
Okay, perfect.
Let's go.
Okay guys, so we just went to the store, we got our groceries, and we are going to head home now and start baking.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we were on our way home, and of course we had to stop at Cobb's because it
I
smells
got
amazing.
A scone, and she got a fun bun.
It's literally
just a bun with sprinkles on.
Yeah. So I see you lighting up your cigarette.
We have our setup, we have all like measuring tools. And so first step, these are the cookies you're using. And so first step, beat butter, sugars, vanilla, and eggs until light and fluffy. And we are going to double this recipe. So Emma is going to soften this entire thing because I don't know how to do it without making it melt.
Okay, so I'm gonna put this into the microwave for say like 15 seconds. I'm not ready. We're gonna do another 15 seconds.
She's a psycho from a Midwest suburb. So I am just packing the brown sugar so that we can get an entire cup because something went seriously wrong last time I made cookies. So yeah, we're gonna try and avoid that by making all the measurements perfect. So that's good enough. That was so anticlimactic.
It
asked for one cup.
Go get more butter.
Would you have a whole thing of butter?
Dude, calm down. At least I'm problem solving, unlike you. But Rachel didn't realize that there on the ingredients it says 2 cups of butter for a double batch, so we
Well, it doesn't say that. It only says 1 cup, and then we have to figure out in our brain that that's double, and my brain couldn't comprehend. So, turns out we need another cup of butter, because on here it says 1 cup of butter, and I didn't realize that when we're doubling it, that means we're gonna need two. So now we're taking this. It's like olive oil.
It's actually vegan, but this is like margarine.
So now we have one like big butter and then this, which I've like made into one, and now I'm gonna scoop out.
Now we're gonna
Did you just see that? That was disgusting.
So we just finished
dinner, so we're gonna take a break, put the batter probably in the fridge, and then put the chocolate chips in, and then come back and make them. So we'll be back in like however long.
2,000 years later.
Hi. Okay, so we're back from dinner. We have to talk a little quiet because our family is watching a video. And
excuse me, sir.
This is my sister.
Hi.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, babe. Love you. So right now we have to add the chocolate chips and then, yeah, that's it.
So this is what it looks like. We've mixed it and it's been in the fridge for about 2 hours maybe?
The oven to 350.
I'm gonna put parchment paper on this one, and now I'm going to. While she does that, I'm gonna grab spoons and put the cookies on the tray.
So we have the batter here, and Rachel is now just putting the cookie on the sheet.
Yes, and we have that much batter.
Yeah, there's like,
and like we're gonna have like a bunch of cookies.
Yeah,
so DM Emma if you want us to mail you a cookie.
The cookie's going in the oven.
Okay, now we check back in 8 minutes. Took one batch out, the batch I showed you. We took it off and put it on the cookie tray. I forgot to set a timer again. So we'll guesstimate. And then I'm just putting the cookies. So this is the batch that I changed. I put like some more stuff in it, so it's just for the best. And then we're going to put this batch in and see what happens. Hi.
Okay, so she's just putting.
I'm putting the second batch.
The second batch in,
and I'm adding ingredients to the bowl. But these ones are gonna turn up like rosy. But I'm thinking maybe if I just okay, let me. I'm thinking maybe if I take them out a little bit early. I know you don't like mushy cookies, but I like mushy cookies. So does your mom.
They're so gross.
So if I take them out a little early, they might be a little mushy. But then they won't have time to like. They won't have time to like burn around the edges.
I like burnt cookies,
so she can eat those ones. And then I'm gonna try and save the rest of the batch. So I think we're just gonna have to make a batch and then see how the next one turns out.
This batch, I think the next one that comes out will be better.
So you say that every batch.
You got a call from.
Are they like dripping?
What we need to add to fix the water?
There's no water in cookies.
Apparently, in my there's water on that pan.
Right, for 10 second challenge. So.
Do you ever feel. What did you do?
What is happening?
They're still leaking.
Maybe we should put more flour, because flour makes them drier.
baking cookies.
Me too.
I'm never baking again.
I think there's 4 layers of cookies here,
yeah,
and then 2 more on the table, and we've kind of given it up because I feel like we just...
I was having a good time dancing and filming the video. There was a point, it was like, it's been like...
No, we've given up with the cookies.
It was like a high and then a low and then a high again.
Okay, so we just finished baking our cookies. Rachel, how do you think that went?
Amazing. I mean, there was not a single thing that went wrong.
Yeah, no, everything went... completely perfect.
The cookies taste amazing.
Amazing.
They're perfect size,
yeah,
and texture.
Yeah. Okay, joke's over. If you cannot tell by the video that you just watched,
everything possible went wrong.
Yeah, we forgot the timer. There wasn't...
We forgot butter.
Yeah, the butter was not in it properly. There wasn't enough actual ingredients.
I accidentally put sugar
instead of flour. That was once. We forgot the timer at least 5 times, probably more. Yeah.
I'm never baking again.
Which means you'll be seeing another one of these videos in about a week. but next time, we are gonna make my cookies, because those, I can guarantee, are actually good.
Your family loves my cookies. So yeah, that was our video.
Yeah.
It took us, I think, honestly, 7, 6, 5, about 5 hours.
5 hours.
Honestly.
So
we've been baking for 5 hours. This whole process, I think, is 5 hours. So however long this video is, just know it's been cut down to 5 minutes.
From 5 hours.
Yeah, that one. If you can't tell, it's like getting darker. The sun has like gone.
So future Emma editing, I'm really sorry.
That you have to go through literally, and we filmed like the entire time we were in the kitchen. Like, we just didn't stop filming.
Yeah.
So. Like,
and our way to the store, and our way home, and just everything. So, yeah.
Well, this video has been a disaster. The cookies are beautiful. I'm gonna go home and go to bed.
Yeah. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you watched it this far, I don't think I would have, nor would Rachel.
Nope.
We hope you still enjoyed the video, and please smash that like button, and if you have not yet, subscribe to my channel. Yeah. Anything else you would like to add?
I'm never baking again. Okay, love you.
Bye. Mwah.